good day to you. Very well, then. Greetings. All right, Ethan.
You need something? See you later.
Good day to you. Safe travels. Strogo, not gonna be happy about this! Stand still, or I'll crack your skulls!
Thank you.
I'm out of range.
Heretics! You will suffer for this interruption.
That's my algorithm!
It's too far away.
ambush.
You come seeking answers, then have them! Look upon your answer to living!
I need to get closer.
Who dares disturb my research? You can't handle it. I am invincible. I will destroy you!
But the power, it protects me.
Excellent. More raw materials. Please, repurpose me.
Commander Thorbeck, it seems your troops have allowed a group of pitiful heroes to sneak past them.
I apologize for this failure, Warlord Zayla. The Iron Mart will take care of these intruders. Iron Mart, kill them, or I will kill you!
Kill the one! Well done, Commander. But it seems the intruders are still quite alive!
What? Unacceptable! Kill them, you fools!
This is pitiful! Do your men not know where the sharp part of the axe goes?
I don't understand! These intruders fight with the fury of Gromash himself!
I will hear no more of these excuses! I am going to go prepare the weapon! Take care of these invaders, or I will show you how a true orc deals with failure!
Yes, Warlord. I will handle this personally. Fetch my mount! I am tired of watching you peons disgrace my Iron Horde! Now, let us finish this! My Warlord, I have failed you.
Thank you.
come to get a front row seat for Stormwind's destruction? Good. I have been waiting for a...
I'm sorry, Geralt. I have failed you.
Snoop Dogg shows you the power of the arcade.
Too much power!
We'll pay me
him for your
now
head.
That I've got you off. The scales have tipped.
Full Reaper 5000 online. All systems nominal. Safety threshold is offline. System catastrophic system clock in minute 2. Shutting down.
Inventory is full. I don't have a target.
Fresh!
Not me!
Find her! Until it is too late.
I've been waiting a long time for this, you know. Biding my time, building my forces, studying the minds of my enemies. I was never very good at hand-to-hand combat, you know. Not like my father. But I always excelled at poisons. Especially venoms that affect the mind. Poor Glubtok. When his powers manifested, his own ogre mound was the first to burn. Deep within his soul, the one thing he feared most of all was himself. Most rogues prefer to cloak themselves in the shadows, but not Helix. You never know what skitters in the darkness. Can you imagine the life of a machine? A simple spark can mean the difference between life and death. Ripsnarl wasn't always a bloodthirsty savage. Once, he even had a family. He was called James Harrington. A tragedy in three parts. I don't have a target.
Here. If I'm going to die, I'm taking you all with me. My fate!
out of range.
You disturb my
plans of good advice,
little one. It's too late for you. Too late for all of you.
Today, your
number, spirit,
another dream awaits
no longer.
Thank you.
It's too far away.
Make peace, worms. I'd be delivering you to Hakkar myself. My soul feeds Jindo.
Methosome insects. Now you will feel my wrath.
Thank you.
can carry any more.
No, what have
this
we done?
This body
I
is
can't
useless.
Control it!
Welcome to the great show, friends.
Now,
just wait to see
a taste
what I got in store for ya.
Your deceit is unforgivable, Jindo. You spit in the face of a god.
Welcome to the great show, friends.
Now,
just wait till you see
what I got in store for ya.
True. Your deceit is unforgivable, Jindo. You spit in the face of a god. Thank you.
Would you like to purchase something? Off and away. Hey there. See you around. How are you? Have a good one.